People used to ask me, like, why do you always, if you talk about heal the world and all of that, and why do you have all these soldiers on stage? I said, they're soldiers of love. They're angels. I don't believe in warfare. Whenever there was injustice to me, because of jealousy, as you know, you were always there. You were always loyal. And I love you forever for this. I want to know, a few hours ago I just left the studio, but I'm working on a lot of new good stuff. We're working on new short films, as well as feature films. And you'll see, all I can promise you is that I will make you all proud of me. I make you all proud of being a Michael Jackson fan.
Michael, take his shirt off!
Before I say goodbye, I wish to tell my fans about a new philanthropic project that is close to my heart. It is aimed to help young people. It is about mentoring. Today's world has many problems, you know that. Many of them are hard to solve. They require money, manpower, expertise, equipment, and so on. But what they require most is people who have the will to make them win, to take them on. People that will not give up until the job is done. I trust the young generation, those who are below 45, to address those problems and to find solutions. Solutions nobody ever thought about before. That is why I urge all young people to go for their dreams. If they do, many problems will be solved in the world. And I love Israel. You say Israel? I love Israel. It was a fun concert. You guys are very nice. I just want to finish for a second. In partnership with several highly accomplished people, we will, before a year's end, launch a new philanthropic organization. While I am not yet able to give you more details, I can tell you its name. Go for the dreams. I'm telling you first because I love you. I love you. Deceived all of us. He breached every contract law. He's not a nice man. I am telling you first because I hope that you will join me and make this undertaking a worldwide success. It would make me extremely proud if you, the fans, will become ambassadors for Go For Your Dreams all over the world.
Thank you.
Can I see that one? Get that one for me. Can I see it? But now, you know what? I hope you all enjoy the party and have fun. Life. Well, that's great. By the way, I love the murals that you do. I really do. Thank you so much. That's beautiful. Life is beautiful. I love you. You are the best. God bless you, and thank you so much.